We all know that electric cars have created a boom in the automotive industry. Now, Turkey is coming with its first ever electric car. Let's see the specifications of the car. Turkey's budding manufacturer Togg is on its way to produce electric cars and released test cars in Germlik Industrial Centre, southeast of Istanbul. The country has taken several political and economic measures to improve its independence from other countries and began operating on October 29th. The date corresponds to the 99th anniversary of the foundation of the Turkish Republic. The company was launched in 2019 as a joint project between six major Turkish groups and has produced vehicles and other components for international brands. Even though inflation in Turkey is at 80%, Togg is backed up by the Turkish government, which provided the company with profit loans. The CEO, Gürcan Karakas, told the media that Togg 110X is an ambitious project. At the beginning of November 2022, they perfected the process and submitted their design registrations in five countries, including India. He also said they aim to have cars produced by national technologies that will make a name for them worldwide, and we're looking for brave hearts to do the same. The smart device will compete globally, and Togg 110X is one of the most compelling EVs from a startup. The co-design was done by an Italian designer behind the design of some iconic brands. The first showcase of the EV was done 2 years ago, when President Recep Ergodan unveiled prototypes of an electric sport utility vehicle. At the inaugural ceremony, the company also promised not to follow a dealer-based system. Instead, the users can book the EV through their mobile phones with the help of an application called ToggCare. Even though the production has started, it will be a while before it reaches the market, and the first car will be ready by March 2023, ahead of the presidential elections. The success or failure of the car will harm election results, as it is seen as a prestigious project by the president. Since the project comes under the direct influence of the president, the public assumes the EV to be affordable to common people. A Turkish journalist and automotive expert said, "The state always supports investments like EV. Still, if there are any political tensions, then it can affect the project before even the car is built." When coming to the specifications, the EV comes with dedicated fast charging and gained attention and ranked as one of the top 20 brands at the event and became the sixth best booth out of 2,300 participants. By seeing the incredible growth in the EV space, the company is also about to launch its electricity SUV. Moreover, Turkey has a huge automotive market, with over 500,000 passenger car sales in 2022, of which 490,000 were combustion cars and just 10,000 EV car sales. Togg also said that they plan to produce 5 fully electric vehicles with the help of 4,000 workers, and the production is taking place in an area measuring 1.2 square kilometers. For the past 2 years, there has been a huge demand for electric vehicles, and hence, smart devices are rolling out with their dedicated fast charging network called Trugo Charging. The car will expand all around Turkey as the brand is looking to transform the whole mobility sector as a tech company. And all the produced cars will be tested in special areas called experience points. The game changer will be how we experience mobility and how cars are connected to our lives like any other smart device. The car was designed to work on the Internet of Things and is expected to have two engine configurations, either 200 horsepower or 400 horsepower. 22 billion Turkish liras will be invested in the project for 15 years, which is expected to have a good return. The production facilities for Turkey's first indigenous automobile are electric and will be open in the country's west under a presidential decree, with the first plant in the Bursa province. The design was inspired by the Pininfarina K350 concept, and the automaker says the inspiration for the shape came from Turkish customers. Moreover, the Togg's front end is similar to the K350, with a silver fox skid plate at the base of the chin. Togg is now expecting to complete the technical qualification and certification to European standards throughout the quarter of 2023. That will be when the markets will see their first electric car model. Though dependent on foreign countries for components such as lithium-ion batteries and engines, the vehicle will create a huge boom in the automotive market in Turkey. In August 2022, the Turkish-Chinese Ciro, a 50-50 joint battery founded by Togg and the Chinese battery cell manufacturer Ferrosis Energy, started testing their lithium-ion battery models. The EV will be launched with two battery alternatives, one for a 300-kilometer standard range and the other larger battery with a 500-kilometer range. The former has a capacity of 52.4 kilowatt-hour, while the latter has a capacity of 88.5 kilowatt-hour and a consumption rate of 16.9 kilowatt-hour. The battery has a charging capacity of 180 kilowatts, and comes with a DC charger, and the standard Turkish electrical power sockets will provide a full charge overnight. Togg offers an interior with 12-inch onboard digital instrumentation and has a central touchscreen with a dashboard entirely covered by a 29-inch panoramic panel. The center console has a rotary transmission selector on the side and a button for the electronic parking brake. The interior also comes with a regenerative braking control and a touchpad. It has an onboard camera with voice activation and control. With the help of artificial intelligence, home automation and ubiquitous technology helps the user to perform multiple actions that we do in our daily life, and offers an optional Meridian sound system on the interior. The EV is expected to reduce air pollution and greenhouse gas. The Togg project was developed by Turkey's automotive venture group, Consortium, which reported that the first domestic car sales would start at the end of the third quarter of 2023. After 15 to 18 months of domestic sales, the cars will be exported to Europe and the rest of the world. The targeted production is expected to be 100,000 annually. However, the initial production will be 17,000 to 18,000 in 2023. Moreover, Turkey's limited charging stations need to be expanded, and the EVs will be set so that most people in Turkey can afford the same. To assist Togg's project, the Erdogan administration granted tax cuts, free land, and low borrowing costs. Furthermore, Togg reported that about 51% of the materials used for building EVs are Turkish made, and the company is looking to expand it to 65% in the coming years. The company is looking for more models followed by the electric SUV and will utilize the same architecture, but the designs will vary. Togg also plans a 147kW rear-mounted engine and a 294kW all-wheel drive with two motors. Regarding the prices, the standard range model T110X will start from 953,000 Turkish liras, and the long range model was priced at 1.215 million liras. The first model can accelerate from 0 to 100 km an hour in 7.6 seconds, and the latter can do it in 4.8 seconds. The car's batteries can be charged up to 80% from 20% within 28 minutes at fast charging stations, and offer 6 color options for the drivers. Togg reported that the Togg electric car had become a symbol of the country's high-tech advancements. Through the project's design, battery and recharging stations, they are looking into the country's future. And by 2024, Togg is trying to enter the European market.
So we are getting ready to head to CES and checking, and I wanted to share with you guys kind of a teaser. You guys messaged me to take a look at a few different EVs, give you my opinion on them, and one of them is the EV. It's actually Turkey's first vehicle or smart device to compete globally for over 60 years space, just over even these past few years. But what really separates Togg from other startups is some of its incredible tech that I'm hoping to just
hope you all enjoyed the video and found the specs of the Turkish EV. Well, in that case, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in another one, and have a nice day.